was a cold evening. Soft rain hit the window of my office in this sad excuse for a city, and I sat at my desk, writing the report of a case I should have never accepted in the first place. Bastard had shot his wife to claim the insurance money, as if that was something new. Looking down the business end of a double scotch, I was just about to drown in sleep and irrelevant thoughts when a knock came on the door.
Come in.
Mr. Matheson.
Good evening, Detective Byrd.
This is a surprise. I'm off in an hour.
This is business, Roxy.
What type of business?
It's my brother.
You mean my husband?
The same.
What's the problem?
I think he's been hanging with the wrong mugs, Roxy, and I'm worried. I haven't heard from him in 3 days.
He told me he was in Westchester finishing a housing development. Here. Dip the bill.
I think he might develop a case of the chills, if you catch my drift.
Who do you think he's caught up with? O'Reilly's thugs?
Not sure. I don't think that housing development is being developed for the right people, if you know what I mean. I can give you some dough for this, Roxy.
I don't need your cabbage, Matheson. This is close to the pump for both of us.
I know. Should I still come over tonight?
What do you think? Okay. Okay, thank you.
So, let's find out if the early bird does get the worm.
Roxanne, you shouldn't be here.
Close your head, Roberts. This is my husband. I need to see him.
Come on, Roxy. Leave this to us. You need space.
Have you swept the scene yet?
Let me call you a hack, Roxy.
I drove here, Roberts. Now, unless you two both want some chin music, you'll tell me what you found here. I can help.
Okay. We have some stuff to work with. The bloodstains on the wall and on the floor indicate that it was a gunshot wound. And we found two bullets, both belonging to a Colt M1911 military pistol.
I think we can get some fingerprints off these bullets, sir.
Is there a timetable for that?
As fast as the lab can get them back. The APHIS mainframe went down this past weekend, and we're still dealing with residual delays.
Okay. Thank you, Anderson.
Anything else? Did you find the gun?
Not yet. We're reviewing security footage from Metro North right now. Not a very clean sneak from our crook. He left us a lot to work with.
All right. I need some time to myself. Update me if you have anything.
I will, Roxanne. I'm so sorry for your loss.
Guy! What are you doing here?
He's my brother, Roxanne. I
this
need to
see
him.
This is an active crime scene. How do you even know I was here? I was gonna call you later about...
Oh, Roxanne. Who's this?
Noah's brother.
Mr. Matheson, I'm so sorry for your loss.
Thank you, Detective. Am I allowed to see him?
Not yet. Can I ask you a couple questions?
I don't think that's the best idea.
Why not?
I should go. Active crime scene, right?
That was suspicious.
It wasn't him, Roberts.
What was that?
It wasn't him.
How can you say that?
He's family.
It's not unheard of, Roxanne. Go get some sleep. I'll call you with updates.
This was not the usual case. My husband bumped. My lover acting like a ghost around me. I needed a gasper. And I needed to talk to Guy.
Hello?
Guy, what was that at the train station?
What was what?
Refusing to answer questions? Why wouldn't you talk to Roberts?
My brother had just died. Celia, stop that.
Who's Celia?
My cat.
I didn't know you were a cat person.
I'm full of surprises.
Did you kill Noah?
Are you out on the roof, Roxanne? He's my brother. Look, I can't talk about this over the phone.
Oh, hang on. Yes? Are you still there?
Are you still crazy?
They found the killer. I am so sorry. These past few days have been... deathly.
I'm here all night, Roxanne. If you want to come over.
I'll call you, Guy. I didn't like his face. When I found out he was called Gallagher, I didn't like his name either.
We have your DNA on site, Gallagher. What do you have to say for yourself?
It was me. I killed that man.
Do you even know who he was?
Should I?
He was my husband.
God. Detective, I'm... He had my baby tied up. I didn't have a choice. I just come back.
We had this guy. The fingerprints matched his, but I could tell he wasn't a button man. So I asked the first question I could think of.
What's her name?
Who?
Your baby.
Celia.
Mr. Gallagher, who had Celia tied up?
I didn't catch his name. He was with another guy when they got her. Gus, maybe?
Guy?
Yeah, that could be it.
Do
Good evening, Detective Byrd. I thought you were going to call.
Hey, guy. Can I come in?
Oh, I think you already know the answer to that question.
Pin your diapers on, guy. We need to talk.
All right.
Roberts, you have to track my location right now. We have the wrong guy. I know everything.
Well, aren't you just a little
odd? How could you do this?
I did this for us, Roxanne. You know, you said you wanted him out of the picture.
Not like this!
Both know you don't have to.
That was it. Redemption? Sure. But in the end, he's just another dead rat in an alleyway behind a Chinese restaurant.